Hello, hello, hello. So yes, it's the same day that my other video was. I'm wearing the same clothes. Sorry, frog in my throat. I have also received my Mary Maxim monthly craft club, crochet club, whatever, package, and I am excited to open it. And so I just thought, I don't see a lot of these kinds of videos on YouTube, and maybe I'm just not finding them, but I like it when people kind of, I know people want to be like surprised. So spoiler alert, if you do the Mary Maxim thing, I'm going to show what's in it. But I always like to be surprised, and which is why I have not opened it yet. I'm just like, I'm super excited. I didn't want to open it until like, so you could see my like reaction. So hopefully it's going to be a really good one. So I'm just going to show this to you. I'm just going to open it. And so just anybody who doesn't like the crinkling, just plug your ears for a second. I will try to be as quiet as I can. Oh, sorry, 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 sorry. Okay. Wait a minute. Oh, it's being ornery. Okay. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Oh, this is so cool. This is gorgeous. This is gorgeous. Okay. Snowflake table topper is what this is. This is gorgeous. I'm not worthy. I can't do this. I shouldn't say that. I can do all things. Okay, this is beautiful. Oh my gosh. This is so beautiful. Sorry, I know you guys are right there. Sorry, I went away for a second. I'm just going to show you what is all in here. Oh my goodness. Okay, so this snowflake table topper, I guess this is meant for Christmas. I'm going to take my little thing out of here. Oh, look at these these are like 6 inches tall. These little guys are like 6 inches. This is so cute. All right, I am gonna open this. Hold on a second here. Wait a minute, where's the little, I don't know. Let's get the scissors out again. Sorry, I'm doing an awful lot of crinkling. Okay, hold on. Trying to be quiet and not cut yarn at the same time. Okay. Wow. Okay, so this is, oh, land. It's not even telling. Okay, so this is Nova. Nova. That's backwards. Sorry. That's Nova. I'll learn all this stuff. Oh, wait a minute here. Okay, it's in German. And I am not seeing color 208. I literally can't tell. I'm so sorry. This is all in German. 120 meters. Okay, we got that far. So, don't know. It feels like cotton, but I don't know if there's a little bit of acrylic in there too. I don't know. Oh, you know what? Maybe the pattern will say. I don't know. It might say. Let's take a lurk there. Hold on a second here. Okay, so it says it's Nova Mercerized. So mercerized, maybe? It's spelled with a Z. So maybe it's mercerized cotton? I don't know. It feels softer than mercerized cotton. I don't know. At least the mercerized cotton that I've seen. It's 132 yards is what it says. Now, it says you need 7, but there's 8 in here. I guess it's if, you need extra. It doesn't say. It does not say like what the weight is, but it does say you need a size B crochet hook, or I guess a 2.25 millimeter. So that's tiny. And yeah, this is, I'm still learning all this stuff. This is tiny. This is like embroidery floss. That's what this is like. It's like embroidery floss. Okay, sorry for the band-aid. But can you get a gander at that? Can you see that? I don't, my camera's not wanting to focus on. It wants to focus on the circles behind me. It likes the circles. So let me see if I can block out the circles. It's tiny. It's super tiny. I mean, like, I don't know, like double the size of, oh, thickness of paper or something. I mean, it's small. So, but this is gorgeous. This is gorgeous. I am so excited for this. It says it's an intermediate pattern. So I see some things here. I have no idea what they are. I mean, just like the stitch guide, but the cool thing is it's a stitch guide and then it tells you what you need to do. Like it'll tell you like the abbreviations and what that exactly means. These are a little bit more advanced than I've seen, but it tells you what it is. So it's educating you at the same time that it's showing you this pattern. So this is the pattern. There is like a little kind of picture here on, I'm not sure what that's a picture of. Maybe, I don't know what that's a picture of. Oh, it must be referencing like image one and image two or something. So I don't know. We're going to give it the old college try, but I don't know if we'll get to that before this Christmas. But this is gorgeous. I love this. I just, you know, some of the crochet stuff, just to be honest, it's like, I think the one last month, it was like a bag or something. It was like, just kind of not my cup of tea, but the yarn was really cool. And I used the yarn to make a pumpkin. I showed this in my last video, but I just happen to have it right here because I was making the video about 10 minutes ago. So anyway, one of these pumpkins, I used the yarn from last month to make a pumpkin, and it's kind of funky. I mean, it's just kind of like a neat little, I don't know, neat little colorway for a pumpkin. So yeah, but you know, so it's good that you get the yarn, you know, like the yarn is cool. I think these are, I want to say they are 21 a month, I think $21, $22 a month. Oh, here's a little doohickey here. So $21.98. So yeah, I was right. So, I mean, I don't know. That's not bad for the kit and the pattern, the yarn, the whole thing. I don't think that that's bad. So I really enjoy getting them. I, you know, like I said in my other video, I love yarn. I love it. I love all kinds. I love all thicknesses. I love all kinds of things that you do with yarn. My grandmother used to do tatting, and I have no clue how to do that, but I can crochet things that maybe might look like tatting. I can crochet things that look tattered. but yeah, so I mean, I think it's kind of a worthy thing for, you know, if you love yarn and you're going to get whatever they send to you, but, it's kind of like, I don't know, to me, it's like a mystery bag and I love mystery bags, and I kind of got hooked on Mary Maxim. And again, I'm not an affiliate with them or, you know, any of these things, but I got hooked with Mary Maxim when I bought their mystery bag. I bought, I think, two of them at one point. Because they were like, I don't know, $29 or something. And I bought two of them and I got so much cool yarn. And I ended up not very much longer after that buying another one. I know it's an addiction. But it's just all really cool stuff that you aren't going to necessarily find like just in the big box stores and, you know, and stuff like that. So it was just kind of a neat way to experiment with other yarns that, you know, I didn't know were out there. I had gotten one yarn in there that, just as an example, it was made in Italy. It was this beautiful yarn. And just a tiny little, you know, little thing. I made a pumpkin with that, made a pumpkin with everything. And come to find out, I did some research on it cause I thought, wow, this is really pretty. I'd love to have a wearable, you know, this. It was like $16.99 a skein. Now for a normal skein, but it was $16.99, and I don't usually spend that, you know, for a skein of yarn because it was such a fine yarn. It was such a beautifully, wonderfully made yarn. So, and I got that in the Mary Maxim bag, and the bags are huge. They're like this big, you know, I mean, like they're huge, well, bigger than that. It's like this big. So you're getting all kinds of cool stuff. So, yeah, I guess it's a plug for Mary Maxim or whatever, but I'm, again, I'm not an affiliate. I'm not, you know, sponsored by them. I just really like them. I just really like what they have to offer. So, but yeah, anyway, so this was fun. I've been waiting. Like I never, ever wait to open my yarn, and I waited to do a video so that you guys could see it. So anyway, I hope you enjoy it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, do all the things. And as I should have said in the very beginning, I am Allie with Allie Artifacts. And so I would love it if you would subscribe to my channel and just see what kind of stuff I'm getting into and, you know, doing things with, whatever. just starting out, but I might do some tutorials. I might do some, you know, just whatever kind of content. So it'll be mainly yarn, I'm sure. But anyway, thank you so much. Thanks for stopping by, and we'll see you around. All right, see ya. Bye.